Let's shadowing.
Slow speed.
Last year, planet Earth was hotter than ever before. That is according to a report by the U.S. National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, NOAA. It says that 2016 marked the third year in a row of record warmth. NOAA scientists have kept records for the past 136 years. The report says long-term global warming and an unusually strong El Niño weather pattern combined to make it a record hot year. El Niños are weather patterns that warm the Pacific Ocean. That puts a lot of heat into the atmosphere and raises temperatures. They helped raise extreme temperatures, dry conditions, and heavy rains. It also says high temperatures helped set fires in Alberta, Canada. Deadly heat and drought, or extremely dry conditions, hit India, which resulted in a water crisis.
Natural speed.
Last year, planet Earth was hotter than ever before. That is according to a report by the U.S. National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, NOAA. It says that 2016 marked the third year in a row of record warmth. NOAA scientists have kept records for the past 136 years. The report says long-term global warming and an unusually strong El Niño weather pattern combined to make it a record hot year. El Niños are weather patterns that warm the Pacific Ocean. That puts a lot of heat into the atmosphere and raises temperatures. They helped raise extreme temperatures, dry conditions, and heavy rains. It also says high temperatures helped set fires to Alberta, Canada. Deadly heat and drought, or extremely dry conditions in India, which resulted in a water crisis.